What is going on, zombie lovers and Mario lovers? We have a Ghostly Galaxy Zombies Mario map. Super Mario Galaxy map. Usually these maps are like challenge maps with like time gameplay, so let's see if this one is. In the description, it does say time-based gameplay. Oh, this is going to be kind of hard, I believe. It says Mario jumps into his next adventure. Strap on your big boy pants as you make your way through the spooky planets. Okay. That's a soul box, probably. 2000. Okay. A Walther P38. Music gonna play the whole time. Okay. Okay, so every round change it is. It's gonna suck.
Double points.
Give me something. Get that box filled up. Get this whole box filled up. On the safe side here. Let's be on the safe side here. Oh my lord. A good old M1 Grand sound for the reload. Oh, give me something good. I think I gotta be like right on top of this thing. Dude, what the heck? Oh crap. Oh. Come on, all up on it. Get it done, get it done, get it done. I don't know what to do here. Oh boy. Building a key here. Gotta take it slow. Ooh, that's getting close. I don't have jug or nothing. I should go up there and get that, that's a cherry. Door is unlocked. What is that? I don't know if I want that. I don't want that. Oh, is it this door? I'm gonna come back for that door. Oh. Actually, I have a soul box left outside. One up there on the steps. Alright, let's see what the heck I'm getting into here. Oh crap. Alright, let's try to get this. Oh, I think I have one on the bridge too, don't I? Oh, Well, give me like a perk or something. I don't want that. I probably should get stamina up, actually. I just thought about that. Oh, there's a soul box here too. I didn't see that. Did I not pick up the key? No way. No, no. Damn, leave a like, sub, comment. Thanks for watching. That kind of sucked, actually.